ABC Sports colleague Al Michaels, I believe, can you hear me, Al? Are you still at Candlestick Park?
No. What is he doing? He's doing a straight lead.
Al, can you hear me? Al Michaels?
This is Al Michaels. I'm in our production truck. You're looking at a fire, obviously, in the city of San Francisco. Just to relate what it felt like at Candlestick Park, and I have lived in California for the better part of 20 years. Fortunately, there was no jolt. There was no question once it started that I knew it was an earthquake, and I think most people in this area knew immediately it was an earthquake, and then you wait for either a jolt or for it to stop. It was a steady sort of shake and roll, and it was an extremely uneasy moment because we just happened to be on camera doing our pregame show, and the sense I got for a split second was that we were going backwards. And in fact, where we would sit in the mezzanine, an overhanging booth, we were susceptible to being a part of the collapse of the upper deck, in addition to falling down below or having it collapse down below. You're looking now at a shot of the cantilever section of the Bay Bridge. That is not the main section, but that apparently is where, from what I can tell right now, the major damage has been done. It is the primary link, of course, between the cities of San Francisco and Oakland, and it's graphically illustrated right there.
And as it happened, Tom,